street disciples, turns off in these streets. Call my congregation, turns off in these streets. Call me Pastor Young, I came to spread the word. Spread the word like my partner spread them birds. You getting it how you live it, just say hallelujah. You out here and you popping.
What's happening? What's happening?
Hey, what's up, my nigga?
What's up, bro? You good?
Of course, yep. Of course.
Damo.
What's happening, big dog?
Good, brother.
I see y'all, man, cutthroat. Yo, so listen, what I really want to do, I ain't did nothing in my city in so long. I want to show niggas, you know, like I really do this shit, like yeah. Show me shit, because niggas see me in the club, niggas see me in the street, in birthday bands, they ain't never seen a nigga like.
In this element.
Yeah, you know, with the band and the lights side. And the whole yeah. Shit.
That's all the next shit we learned. Shit. That's like.
That's what they learned.
Okay. Damn, y'all just done it all on that motherfucker. Shit. Y'all nigga try to turn up. Okay. I'm with that, definitely. I'm definitely with that. Chit, chit, chit. After the DJ drama set, we go to me and Cut set, which would be the hits, the rest of the band shit, and then like maybe a crazy encore.
Sizzle in the building.
What's happening? What's happening?
10-year anniversary to celebration, the ATL movement.
Yeah, man. Okay. And we're going to celebrate it, yep. You know, 2 days from now in the Fox Theater.
You realize it's been 10 years?
Man, you know what I'm saying? Listen, man, if you know what I was doing before that.
If you have any idea.
Those 10 years were short-lived.
Right.
But, that was part of my 10-year plan, man. You know what I'm saying? When I jumped in the game, you know, I really know I wanted to be heard. I wanted to speak for my people. I want to speak for the culture, I want to speak for the struggle, and you know, that album was just that.
You have this huge concert that's popping off on Saturday at the Fox.
Yeah.
Now, there were like some rumors about 2 months ago that it was already sold out.
Yeah, it sold out like the second day I heard, like the second, third day. And I chose to do it at the Fox because it was like they wanted to do with Phillips, but I'm like, you know, I just feel like I want to do something just that was intimate enough.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, just to bring everybody out, man, because it's really a celebration. It's not even about me and my, you know, my 10 years. It's about, you know, the city I love and I represent and live and die for. It's about our 10 years.
Why I got this glass pot in this trip.
Biggest projects I think they ever hit this city, man.
I'm gonna keep it a buck, man. You know, you know, when I did that project, man, I did it for my town, I did it for my city, I did it for these streets.
Yeah.
I did it for, you know, just the struggle. But, you know, it was more so the soundtrack that was what was going on in my city and my town. So
yeah,
all I saw was hustlers and entrepreneurs and cats who really wanted this shit. So
yeah,
you know, that's what the album was about. So 10 years later, this show was about bringing everybody one building and celebrate that, man. It's ATL, man. Most people want to come to America for a better chance.
Yeah.
But the real people want to come to Atlanta for a better chance of life. Right.
Put my street disciples, church off in these streets.